if you're not drunk, ladies and gentlemen, get ready to get drunk up. Let's do it.
Open during coronavirus. Am I right, ladies? It's my birthday. Fuck you.
Can I get the David Dobrik virus minus the Dobrik, just the David, and just, you know, why scream? $10.99. I got it. David Dobrik and his family, meet me. Can you see my mustache on camera?
Not really.
Awesome. So I saw this thing on Facebook the other day, like, if you come out of quarantine not being skinny or learning a new skill, then it's like you're just a waste. And it's just like, Karen, this is a fucking stressful situation we're all in right now. Don't put any more pressure on me. I'm gonna be fatter. And what was the other thing I said? Learn a new skill. I know how to wash my hands more. The fuck? Like, I just think that's a lot of requirement for everything that's going on right now. And I don't need that kind of negativity in my life. You can't see my mustache, though, right?